When I went home, I knew he weren't here. I had to be close to that chair. When I went home, sir, he started with the truck.
Shit, it was just. Might have been here.
I had him out where I was mowing grass.
Hey?
I got him too. But I had him out when I was mowing grass.
Great, really.
And.
Watch your hand.
Yeah. Don't be careful. Cutting your fingers off there, Lloyd.
Careful, Lloyd. Safety
watch
first.
Watch it first. Make sure you got a throttle lock on that.
Oh, for Christ's sake. Is that the best he can do?
There we go.
Ooh.
There we go.
Look, right up on the roof.
Okay. I was thinking I was going to go like left passes on and maybe chase.
Yeah, so it's got a twist in the wing.
Oh, we got a little breeze ball. Oh,
geez, I got one this
where
time.
The hell
in the rudder, anyway.
Got a warp in the rudder?
Yeah, in the rudder. Make sure it goes the one direction.
Good night for it.
Yeah.
Well, perfect.
It flies better than I do. But.
Good night for those.
I was going to say that.
Yeah. Another guy looking for a comment.
He was quick. That
lose altitude. Here we come.
He didn't feed it off.
Oh, nice and
bad,
What you had, Dave?
Two mistakes high, come on.
Hey, Lloyd, the knot failed.
I knew you weren't here, because Rick never told me that.
It was the knot.
So I went home.
They have it on the instructions.
Whoa!
Covered it there for a minute.
Just a little bit.
There you go.
Like a heavy crab. Oh, okay. Good. I think Gary dropped it.
He didn't like the money he's charging.
Right? Hand drill.
An old hand drill would perfect.
Look out. Coming around. Not enough knots, Mike.
No battery.
Good.
How many lines are you going with?
He's got 130.
Just the right
a lot of offset in that rudder.
Yeah. It was a hamburger.
Designed for tight turns, primarily indoors.
Oh, okay, yeah. Now that problem is a little small. Well, 2.5 mistakes high.
I don't want to hit walls.
Oh, split on the roof.
Big ones, dude.
Right, bank right, Pete.
Me or
that? Oh,
follow me.
Whoa!
It's coming over for that roof again.
Here we go.
On the clock. Come around.
You made it. Catch it.
Whoa!
Oh, come on.
You're bang. You're wound it too tight.
Yeah.
You're not supposed to launch them up just straight out. There you go.
Lost half my windings on the cake off.
A couple times I had to hit
it. Oh, you haven't sent them in?
No.
I think the girls do that. Just slam the gas.
That's what I would suggest.
Anyway, it wasn't that bad.